proceed.
Okay. Landon is going to start us out today by saying a prayer to open our service.
Lord, you are the first father. Thank you for our fathers. Without you, there would be no Father's Day, no fathers. Thank you, Lord, for all of our kind fathers. In his name I pray, amen.
Amen. Great job. I cannot tell you guys what an honor it is to work with your children every Sunday. We love them, we are honored to be a part of their life on Sunday mornings, and we're honored to sow into their lives. But we know without you guys, fathers and mothers, that we wouldn't have lives to sow into. So we thank you for trusting your children with us every Sunday. Now Pearson's gonna get up here and try to do a Pastor Todd style announcement. Let's see how he does.
So y'all know that it's Father's Day, right?
Yeah!
So on Father's Day, we celebrate the wacky, the weird, the good, and the bad fathers. And here there's some announcements. Come prove us at 7 p.m.? Yeah, 7 p.m. any night this week for the mission team in the KZ. If you don't know what KZ means, it's Kazakhstan. Come join us for the women's breakfast on June 24th at 8 a.m. at the Moose Cafe. Next Sunday, our KZ mission team will be sharing about their trip. You don't want to miss that. If you have a baby or young child you would like to have dedicated on July 9th, please sign up at the Welcome Center. And don't forget to read your program for additional announcements. And in the program, it has this slip, and I think it's called Who's Your Daddy? So you can sign that out.
So Pearson's exactly correct. In your program, there should be a survey called Who's Your Daddy? That's going to become very important in just a moment. So if the dads could locate that, that would be great. We're now going to continue our worship by collecting our offering. This offering, I'm going to try to do Pastor Todd. I'm not in here much, but we'll try to see if I can do it. This offering is just a way for our regulars to pay our bills and support our programs and ministries here and help us keep the lights on. If you're a guest with us today, please do not feel obligated at all to give. This is for our regulars. If our ushers will come forward, Parker is going to pray over the offering for us today.
Help us, dear Father, to be cheerful givers of our times, need talents and self to you, and use us in the up aboveing of your kingdom. Amen.
Amen.
Fish. Soil.
It kind of always farts and then gets a little stinky.
Peaches.
Beef and cheese.
He's like puts like kind of like man stuff on and he kind of smells like. I don't really know. He smells something.
Bacon grease, because he cooks a lot of bacon.
But his superpower is saving everyone and shooting people with his gun.
The power of a coaching football team.
Fishing.
To be terrible at cooking.
You want to clean this up?
Iron Man's powers.
Go to football with him.
What's your name?
Go shopping and use all his money and his credit card.
go down to the creek with their dad, fish, cook with them, have fun at Christmas, play, sit up.
He likes to go to work. Can you move your hand and say that again?
He likes to go to work.
Good job.
Working outside. What is this town?
Greensboro.
He works in South Carolina. Yeah, he works in South Carolina. It's called, but he does to keep me safe. And me. There is fog in my garden. Pastor Nate. Us. And Pastor Todd.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
I'll be Snake Todd. Happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day! Happy Father's Day!